Talmud Bavli, Gemara Brachot, Perek Shlishi, Daf Yud Tet Amud Beit, Chapter 3, page 19b. From the top. Ha'am din bashura vechole, as for those standing in a row, that is the inside people in a row, they, Tana Rabbanan, the rabbis taught in a braisa, shura hara pnima ptura, a row with a view inside, where the mourners are standing, are exempt. Exempt from saying Shema. V'she'eina ra'a pnima chayevet. Whereas those without a view inside are obligated to recite Shema. Rabbi Yehuda omer, haba'im mechamat ha'avel, those who came on the mourner's account to comfort them, p'turin, are exempt from Shema. Mechamat atman chayevan. And those who came on their own account are obligated to say Shema. Amar Rav Yehuda Amar Rav. Rav Yehuda said in the name of Rav, Hamotzek Kilayim Bivigdo, someone who discovers a mixture of wool in his clothing, that is Shatner's, Poshdan Afilu Bashuk, he must remove the garment, even in the marketplace. Maitama, why so? Ein chachma ve'ein tvuna ve'ein etza l'neged Hashem. There is no wisdom or understanding or counsel against Hashem. Kol makom sheyesh chilul Hashem, wherever there is desecration of God's name. Ein chulkin kavod l'rav, we don't worry about giving respect to a teacher. Meitivei, they challenge this. Kavru et hamet ve'chazru, if they buried the dead and were returning from the cemetery. V'lifnehem shtei derachim, and before them there were two roads. Achat tohora v'achat tamei, one of which was tahor, pure, and the other one which was tamei, impure, because the tamei one passed over a grave. Ba betora, the mourner takes the tahor road. Ba in imo betora, and they all take the tahor road with him. Babatmea, if they take the tummy road, Bainimo Batmea, they all take the tummy road with him, Mishum Kvodo, out of respect for him. Am I? Why? Leneged Hashem, Lema Ein Chachma Ve'Ein Tvuna Leneged Hashem. Let us have said that there is no wisdom or understanding against Hashem. Tirgma, Rabbi Abba, Bevet HaPras, De Rabbanan, Rabbi Abba interpreted the braisa, referring to a Beit HaPrat, that is rabbinic. The Tuma status is only rabbinic. Damar, Rav Yehuda Amar Shmuel, for Rav Yehuda said, in the name of Shmuel, Menapeach Adam Beit HaPras V'Holech, a man may blow on the ground of the Beit HaPrat as he walks through it. The Beit HaPrat is a field where there were graves buried there previously a long time ago, and that had been ploughed over. V'Amar Rav Yehuda Bar Ashi Mishme Derav, and Rav Yehuda Bar Ashi also said in the name of Rav, Beit HaPras Shnidash Tahor, a Beit HaPras that was trampled upon, is Tahor, because people use it as a thoroughfare now. Tashma, come here. Dama Rabbi Elazar bar Tzadok. Rabbi Elazar bar Tzadok said, Ma medalgin haynu al gabei aronot shel meitim likrat malchei Yisrael. We would clamber over coffins of dead to greet kings of Israel. Velo likrat malchei Yisrael bilvad amru. Not only did they say to greet kings of Israel, Eila afilo likrat malchei avdei kochavim, but even to greet idolatrous kings. She'im is case that if he merits to witness Mashiach, yavchim bein malchei Yisrael malchei avdei kochavim, he will be able to discern between kings of Israel and idolatrous kings now. Amai, why was this allowed? Lema ein chachma ve'ein tvona ve'ein etza l'neged Hashem. Let us have said there is no wisdom or understanding or counsel against the honor of Hashem. I'll just scroll down. So on the screen, we are just here at the top of the screen, Kidraba, which is about halfway down the page. on the left, Kidraba. Kidraba, Rava said, De'ama Rava, Rava said, Dva Torah Babiblical law. Ohel kol sheyesh bo chalal tefach chotzes bifnei hatuma. As long as a roof overhangs a space of one tefach, it connects as a barrier against tuma. V'she'ein bo chalal tefach. But it does not overhang. If it does not overhang a space of one tefach, eino chotzes bifnei hatuma. It does not act as a barrier against tuma. V'rov aronot yesh bahen chalal tefach. And most coffins have one tefach inside the coffin. V'gazru al sheyesh bahen, but rabbis legislated those that do have mishum she'ein bahem, on account of those that don't have umishum kavod malachim lo gazru bahu rabbanan. But for the sake of honoring royalty, the rabbis did not give a rule, a decree about going over the coffins. Tashma. Come here, Braisa. Gadol chavod ha-briot. Human dignity is so great. Shedoche et lo ta'aseh shebatora. That it supersedes a negative command of the Torah. Va'amai. Now why? Lema ein chochma ve'ein tvona ve'ein etzel neged Hashem. Let us have said that there is no wisdom or understanding or counsel against Hashem. Tirgama Rav Bar Shaba Kamei de Rav Kahana. Rav Bar Shaba, before Rav Kahana, interpreted the Braisa, Belav de lo tasur, to the prohibition of you shall not deviate. Achichu ale, they laughed at it. Lav de lo tasur d'oraisa hi, the prohibition of you shall not deviate is from the Torah, is biblical. Amar Rav Kahana said to them, Gavra Rabba Amar Milta, a great man like Rav Bar Shaba, says something, Lo tachichu alei, you should not laugh, because it has merit. Kol mile de Rabbanan asmechinehu alav de lo tasur. The rabbis based all rabbinic acts on the negative commandment of you shall not deviate. Umishom kevodo sharu rabbanam, and the rabbis allowed rabbinical decrees for the sake of they allowed them to be waived for the sake of human dignity. So for the sake of honor, kavod. Tashma, come here, another braisa. Vihit al mata mehem, and you shall hide from them. Pamaim shata mitalem mehem. There are times when you may hide, or famim sha'inata mitalem mehem, and there are times when you may not hide. Ha ketad haso im haya kohen vehi beveta kvarot. If there was a kohen and a lost object, and the lost object was in a cemetery. Or if the finder was an elderly man and it is beneath his dignity to pick it up, or if the finder's work is of greater value than his friend's, because it is stated, and you shall hide. Amai, how, why? Lema ein chachma ve'ein tfuna ve'ein etzel neged Hashem. Let us have said there is no wisdom or understanding or counsel against Hashem. She'ani hatam, it is different there. Dichti vital almata mehem, it is written, and you shall hide from them. Ve'ligmar mina, but let us derive from here. Isura Mimamona lo yalpinan. We cannot derive prohibition from monetary matters. Tashma, come here, Ebraisa. Ula achotoma, Talmud lomar. So there's a verse. So this says, all for his sister. What does it teach? This is a verse that says the full verse says The next verse says, "Le'aviv ule'imo le'achiv ule'achato lo yitamar lahem b'motam." Even for his brother or for his mother, for his brother or for his sister, he may not contaminate himself with them on their death. And a sister is left out, and this is an explanation for the sister. What does the sister teach? If a man was going to slaughter his Pesach sacrifice or to circumcise his son, and he heard that someone, a close relative to him, died, that is his sister, suppose he should contaminate himself with Tuma by burying the corpse, amata lo itame, but you would say he shall not contaminate himself. Yachol kashim she'eno metame lahem. Suppose that just as he should not contaminate himself with them, kach eino metame lamet mitzvah, he should likewise not contaminate himself for an unattended corpse. Talmud loma olachoto, the verse states, or for his sister, lachoto hu de'eino mitame, it is only for his sister that he does not contaminate himself.